youngest soldier in World War I. Momčilo Gavrić was the youngest soldier to fight in World War I. Born in 1906 in Serbia, he joined the Serbian army at the tender age of 8, lying about his age to enlist. Serving as a drummer boy, Momčilo experienced the harsh realities of war and was wounded in combat. After the war, he moved to the United States, but Momčilo's courage remains an enduring symbol of the sacrifices made during the Great War.